Would you look at that? We got another package.
Let's open it.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today's video, I'm opening up another package. And I'm not usually in my normal unboxing space. I'm in my room. I think it's kind of a better spot to do it since we have a better open space and I have a better light right here in the corner. Anyways, getting that out of the way, let's go right into this. I can already tell what this is from the description. But yeah, it's a pair of headphones. Caution, lithium ion batteries. Okay, that's a good thing to be warned about. You gotta be extra careful with these kind of knives because you never know if you're gonna chop a finger off. And part should I cut away from myself, but.
Ooh.
I thought that would have been more drastic. Shipping label. And these are what I've been waiting for the past week. Marshall headphones, Major 2 Bluetooth. These are an on-ear headphone. I've actually heard some really, really good things about these. I'm gonna find where the safety seal is. That's what I'll call it, safety seal. Let's first read some technical specifications because I know kind of bit about these. From the Marshall amplifiers. That's where they got most of their design from these. If you haven't heard of Marshall, they've been around for years and years and years, making the best guitar amplifiers, and I've used some before in the past. Never bought one because they're too expensive, well, at the moment for me, but they've been some of the best amplifiers out there, and now they've integrated the design of their headphones, and I'm actually a fan of this. They look cool on your headphones. I got the brown color. I can't wait to see how these look, so let's crack into it. Hopefully this knife doesn't destroy anything else. You know what? Why don't we just change it up? Because I don't want to slice my finger off. How does this just pull up? How does one open a Marshall box? Oh, I see. Ooh.
Hello?
I'm going to be looking at these before you guys do, so... Oh my god.
Ooh.
Factory fresh. Straight from Marshall. Oh god, I don't even want to touch them, they look so good. I'll get some B-roll clips for you guys. These look amazing. How do I get these out of here? Let's just take a couple. Well, that's one way to take it out. Didn't scratch them, thank god. Ooh. Would you look at that? That is something else. Let's try mine. I'm not sure what right and left is, but... Ooh. Those are actually extremely comfortable for an on-ear headphone. I can already feel right now that the isolation and clamping force is strong, but not too strong. Let me explain. It's not as bad as the Beats Solo 3s, but it's I'd say much more comfortable than these headphones, than those, than these, than Beats. They have a good amount of clamping pressure, but it's not too much. The earpads on these are pretty damn soft. That is nice. I absolutely love the look of these things. These things look incredible. Just a little bit of flex there, here and there. They can fold up. How do I do that again? Okay, so I see the folding mechanism folds them in like this. Give them a small little... Let's take a look at the accessories. These headphones look incredible. Oh, twist tie. I would like it if companies would make it a lot easier to get in packaging. Which, when they do that, it alleviates the pain of doing things... Well, properly. Alright, cool. So we finally got it out. Come on, here we go. Come on, if I rip this wire, this could be the end of me. Aha, here we go. Ooh, that's actually really nice. It's a coiled cord for standard headphones. I'll probably have to use that stupid adapter that Apple gives me. But, again, they're Bluetooth. I love the gold accents on this. It's kind of hard to see right here, but I'll get a clip for you guys. And I like how... You can also stretch out to be a little longer. I think the way they're going for these is to make it be more suitable for a guitar, like a bass like this, or even an electric guitar. This is my custom Fender P-Bass. I'll do a video on that if you want. Drop a like if you want to see that. This is a really cool build I did. Anyways, that aside, put the wire aside. Check out the rest in the box. You get your very, very long charging cable. And this is actually brown. This matches the headphones. This... looks awesome. As well as the cable, I forgot about that. That's also brown. Which, look at that. I didn't realize that. It has a little button, single play pause button on it. And we have the instructions or pick here, which I'll probably definitely use because these are brand new to me. Anyways, these look awesome. I can't wait to get rolling on these. Trying to figure it out. Here we go. I found the charging ports and plugins right here down on the bottom of the... This should be... Yep. The right ear cup. Huh? Oh, I see it. Okay, I see the way they did that. The left, right in the left is shown on the inside of here. Looks like you got the Marshall logo up here on the underside of the headband too, which makes these even look even nicer. I gotta admit, these look really nice. Nice and compact headphone. I'll definitely be doing the review on these in a couple of weeks. This is kind of a special moment for me because my other passion besides YouTube is music. As I showed you my lovely bass guitar right here, my favorite one. And definitely be doing some recording with that. And yeah, to test these out. Again, I'll be back with you guys in a couple of weeks. Gonna let these sink in. Pretty damn excited. Until next time, guys, stay tuned for more. I'm excited for these. I'm gonna go now and shut up and test these out. All right, thanks. Peace. You know, that was a terrible outro. Eh, it'll do. See you later.